Hey Bjorn, how are you? Where is the wife these days?
The wife is in Copenhagen with her, together with her sister.
Oh yeah, black card game.
Why you play that? Why is there an alarm clock going on there? Oh my god, it must be very hard. I could not do that. Holy shit. I don't know anything about this experiment here. I cannot listen to that anymore. So it's some kind of Stanford prison. I have to Google that. Oh yeah, Stanford prison. Oh, okay. Yeah, oh my god, I cannot take it anymore. We take a little break there.
This one goes out to my GF who killed herself.
Oh my god. Why did she kill herself? She couldn't take it anymore. Talk over coffee for an hour or two. When did this suicide happen and why? Let's go back and read about the Stanford prison experiment. So the prisoners were taken to the prison and here the de-individuation process began. When the prisoners arrived at the prison, they were stripped naked. They had all their personal possessions removed and locked away and were given prison clothes and bedding. So they have a bed. They had a bed in 1973. Now we are in 2018 and he don't even give them a bed. What the fuck? Tell ICE the guards have to have a whistle so they can blow in the whistle. Can somebody tell ICE that the guards needs to have a whistle, and the guards also wear sunglasses so they could not have eye contact with the prisoners. Oh, I think I can tweet. I can send a Twitter. Yeah, I can send to Jacob. I tell him in 1973 the guards had sunglasses, so the prisoners had no eye contact with the guards. Also, you need to buy a whistle. How do you spell that? Let's see what Jacob say to that. See, here's my message to Jacob. It could be funny if ICE or Greek Godex came in with a whistle and they start to whistle. And of course you cannot have a dog. What is the dog doing there? The dog has nothing to do in that prison. Out with the dog. Look at that one, Andy. Yeah, that's good. Great job. You see, here are the prisoners there and the guards. They wake them up at 2:30 in the night. They were awakened from sleep by blasting whistles for the first of many counts. The counts serve as a way to familiarizing the prisoners with their numbers. More importantly, they provided a regular occasion for the guards to exercise control over the prisoners. The prisoners soon adapted prisoner-like behavior too. They talked about prison issues great deal of the time. They told tales on each other to the guard. They started to take the prison roles very seriously and look, they do push-up. Yeah, they have to do push-up, man. They are so fat and lazy. They have to start to do push-ups. They started taking the prisoner role very seriously as though they were there for the prisoner's benefit. Some even began siding with the guards against prisoners' physical punishment. The prisoners were taunted with insults and pity orders. They were given pointless and boring tasks to accomplish, and they were generally dehumanized. Holy shit, that sounds very bad if you do that to another person. Holy shit, they have to be careful. They have to be very careful they not get sued. Push-ups were a common form of physical punishment. One of the guards stepped on the prisoner's back while they did push-up and made other prisoners sit on the back of fellow prisoners doing their push-ups. So I hope we can see that more of that in the future. I hope they will do that. See? Oh, there they are. They are doing push-ups there. So we can expect more torture. They have to do push-ups. If they not do any push-ups, then it's just... They have to do push-ups. And they have to be awakened in the night from a whistle or something. Okay, they have the TTS. They have text-to-speech, so maybe they don't need whistle. It's a really good idea to make a stream about this. I don't know who get those ideas. It's just a really good idea. Maybe it's Jacob. I think it must be Jacob. I think Jacob is behind everything that IC does. I think Jacob is the brain behind all of this. But I don't know. Maybe it's somebody else. Maybe it was Sam's idea. I don't know. It's a little bit dangerous to do that. This is what Hitler he did. It's the Hitler. It's the Second World War. Okay. I will not say more. I will not say any more. But okay. Okay. It's enough. What do I think of Uber? I think Uber. He's a very nice young man. That's all I think about him. Look what he's doing. Oh my God. Oh, see, they have a number. They have a number there. Okay. Good. Ah, fuck. I have to ban you. I'm sorry. You are fucking stupid. Goodbye, idiot. I hope I will never see you again. Everybody who talk bad about my wife or ask me stupid question about my wife, goodbye to them. I will ban them. Okay, let's talk about what they are doing in the prison. So apparently, one of the prisoners is sitting on top of another prisoner. That was also what they did back in 1973. But back in 1973, that prisoner had to do push-ups. But I don't see any push-ups yet. I think they should start to do more push-ups. There's a guy, a prisoner has his hands tied up. I don't know, I have never seen that before. One of the prisoners is cleaning the floor. I don't know why. DJ, he think he's in a party. He's walking around with his drink in his hand. And now come. One of the guards is coming. So what we are witnessing here is the guards are getting more and more living into their role as a guard. And the prisoners, they will soon explode because they will not do this. Maybe tomorrow, I think. Like in 1973, the prisoners was doing something. They were doing a noise because they couldn't take it anymore. And what we see now is the guards are getting more and more into that psychology. They think they are. They can do whatever they want. So it's getting very interesting now. ICE is doing a mistake because he called them with their names. He has to call them with their number. Yeah, it feels wrong because he called them with their names. I don't hate anybody. Sorry. Yes, I only hate one. I don't hate the black. I only hate somebody else. I will not tell you who it is. I have to go to bed. I don't have time for this anymore. Yeah, so we have talked about the experiment. I have given you a link to here's a video from the man. This here is a video where you can see the man who was making this experiment in 1973. He talked about it after that it was finished, and he talked about evil. Goodbye. I have to go to bed also. See you.